This is a quick tip on substituting a weaker spring to pop your hood. Steel hoods have a heavy spring, which is too much if you have a fiberglass hood. A substitute that you could use is the spring to prevent the kinking of a garden hose. This works without cracking your hood by putting too much stress on it if you've substituted a fiberglass hood on your vehicle. Here's the garden hose spring in position and working perfectly.